Hi, I'm here with Pete Koomen, who's a co-founder of Optimizely. Pete, could you tell me a little bit about what Optimizely does?
Yeah, we make it easy for our customers to optimize and personalize the experience they give their customers on their website or mobile applications.
Fantastic. And what's one of your favorite memories from early on in Optimizely?
There are a lot. I think probably the one I'm most proud of is when we helped the Clinton Bush Haiti campaign raise a lot of money for earthquake victims in 2010. So Dan, my co-founder, and I were coming off the back of two startup failures, and we had just started working on Optimizely. And we were building an easier way to run A/B tests on your website. And a few weeks into the project, we got a call from somebody on a newly set up organization, the Clinton Bush Haiti Fund, that was created to try and raise money for the victims of this horrible earthquake in Haiti. And they had one beleaguered IT guy, I think, who built this website and was struggling to keep it up, and they were getting hundreds of thousands of visitors every day. And they called us because they had worked with Dan on the Obama campaign in 2008, and they wanted to improve the website. They wanted to earn more money for these earthquake victims from the website. And so over the course of several days, we barely slept at all. We built the beginnings of our platform, and then we ran a bunch of A/B tests on their website. What I mean by that is that we took a look at their website and we came up with hypotheses of how could we make this better. And maybe it's adding an image of earthquake victims, you know, next to the credit card form, or changing the layout or making the text more readable. And after a whole bunch of these experiments, we were able to measure that this particular change actually improved the conversion rate. This one harmed it, this one improved it. And we were able to actually raise their dollars per eyeball, essentially, by 10%. And so we actually helped them raise an extra $1 million for the victims of the earthquake.
That's incredible.